Right, where are we?
We're
in Cornwall now?
Yeah.
In Cornwall now, is there, can't we?
Yeah.
I really want the kitty to go up your carpet.
I've got it. It's a dummy.
We're here. It's lovely. It's lovely.
It's lovely.
Here we go. Here we are in Newquay.
Dad, there's a bench.
Wow, there's a bench. Can you see that?
I don't
have one. And another bench. Now we are, give you clean your dirt, we are looking, one, a toilet, because we need a place, two, breakfast, because you're on a Newquay family fryer.
Yeah, I want a bacon roll because I love bacon.
He wants a bacon roll. He wants a fryer, but mummy wants a fryer.
What do you want?
I want a fryer, I want a large fryer.
What is that?
Because that's what you love. Because he's a bacon monster.
Why aren't I having bacon roll?
See you at breakfast.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
There's the house.
Yep, look at that house over there.
Look,
you have to walk across the bridge, look.
You have to walk across the bridge.
It's in the middle of the sea.
There's a boat out at sea.
Oh yeah! Can we go to that house?
No.
No, someone owns it.
Someone's house is in the middle of the sea. Look, you have to walk across the bridge to get to it.
How cool would that be? You couldn't ask for more privacy than that, could you?
I think I saw it on Holidays to Let.
Yeah.
You could rent the whole house out.
Really?
And it was like £4,000.
What, a week?
For a week, yeah. It's like a 6-bedroom or something. And you get all the land and all the island with it. It's all for you.
That's good, though.
That's
good.
Yeah, but you're saving £4,000. But if there's eight bedrooms and it's like two or three different families,
yeah,
it'd be about £1,200 each.
Yeah.
Where?
It's not that
Danny.
Much.
Danny.
Less than what we've paid now.
Yeah.
Good colour of the water though, babe. Still blue, look.
Yeah. No, it's green.
Here.
No, there's a cave over there, look.
Oh.
Yeah, we can't get on here.
Careful. No, we're not getting on here today. Because look, we can't. When we come down here with Rob and your mum,
yeah,
we walked out to it, didn't we?
Because Rob went onto the bridge with the kids.
Yeah, because we was over
there. You've got a photo of me sitting with the kids.
Yeah, because the tide was right out.
And so you're stuck, you know, should
there? That's right, yeah.
There's a big dog.
Big
dog? Where?
There's a big dog.
Oh yeah, well that's a dog.
Yeah, we're coming over here, look. Babe, look at the colour of the water. Wow. See, if I had my sparkle, I could send it up over there. And
then it gets lost in the water and then that's it.
Wow. All right, boys.
You weren't walking here anyway, were you?
We can go down there!
Yeah, we can go down that bit.
Can we go?
The tide's coming in, mate. Wow.
Is it?
No. That's beautiful, isn't it?